what it means to be betrayed. Why? Because he was betrayed. He knows what it means to be insulted. Why? Because he was insulted. He knows what hunger is because he was hungry. He knows what thirst is. He knows what it is to be falsely accused. He knows. He knows your pain and he knows mine. He knows my pain. He knows your tears and he knows my tears. And this Christmas, you know, as we celebrate, some of you cry, you sing some nice songs, you know, you come to church, smile, everybody thinks everything is okay with you, but you know the struggle what you're going through. Jesus understands. Sometimes we don't even share, you know, whatever we're going through with people. Why? Because, you know, not yet, but once I went to the church, before I became a pastor,